Yeah, in February you gotta have a warm-up fire. Now we got a truck. And lucky for him, there's a turnout right here. He doesn't have to back up a whole kilometer. Glenn on the truck. And you'll never believe who's running the loader. Bobby Ryan. Way back in the 70s, I used to run loader, run a TL5. We had big wood back then. And wouldn't you just know, they sent three highway trucks up for a while. They were there, I don't know, half a year at least. And that big wood, two logs would just fit across the bunk at the bottom. And you know, I had a hard time picking out two that would actually fit. I had to make the load on the ground. When the truck backed in, it was all ready to put on there, and then, you know, there wouldn't be very many logs on a load. One time I had a great big fir, and I just put two of these little skinny ones on the stake straps, one on each side, and I got that big fir up in the air, just high as the bunk. That was as high as I could lift it. And I had to hit the horn for him to back up with my elbow, because I couldn't let go of anything. And I thought for sure I could put a couple more logs on there, but nope. After I got that big one on, it wasn't enough stake sticking up to get anything else, so it was basically a one log load. It was pretty big and heavy.
That feeling more and more. So don't hurry me. my feeling of my pride and joy. When I'm holding you, baby, I feel like a baby boy. If you take your time, you get what you want. If you take your time, I said you get just what you want. So don't hurry me, hurry me, worry me. Take it easy, baby. Take it easy, honey.
Ah.
There's Ron Gibson. Hello, Ron. And there's Larry Rose. I guess that's his machine there. Okay, gotta knock the bunk pin out.
I didn't get what you said there again.
Can you grab all that bunk pin down before you put some switches on? Time to hold out.
Blabbity 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 yakity yak yammo. Okay. I don't know what he said, but I think he said there's a couple of rigging chickens coming by here.
Thank you.
Hello, Tyson. Okay, Glenn, we'll see you in about 2 hours.